welcome to the glorious 53rd edition of the most prestigious beauty pageant of our country, FPB Femina Miss India 2016.
Powered by Rupral Realty,
talent partner Mobstar,
and skincare partner Aloe Veda.
I am Afreen Rachel Walt, and I am here to take you through the journey to finding the next FBB Femina Miss India 2016.
Aur is baar देशभर के 18 सिटीज में रिग्रस ऑडिशंस करने के बाद वी प्रेजेंट यू थ्री रीजनल ऑडिशन, जहां एक टफ लेकिन फन फिल सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस से गुजरने के बाद हमारी बेस्ट एस्पिरेंट्स जाएंगी सीधा मुंबई फाइनल राउंड ऑफ ऑडिशंस के लिए। तो इस एक्साइटिंग सफर की शुरुआत करेंगे हम आज इसी वक्त साउथ जोन के फाइनल ऑडिशन से, जो हो रहे हैं बेंगलुरु में।
People like Aishwarya Rai winning Miss World. So since then, it's always been like a small part of our brain. Okay, I have to try this one day.
मैं 4 साल की थी जब मैंने decide किया था मैं Miss India बनूंगी।
I never planned कि मैं Miss India के लिए कभी आऊंगी। I was more of a nerd, bookworm type, and I never used to dress up like this, just jeans or oversized t-shirts. But 2 years back, my mom, so she motivated me. She said, "Beta, I think you should go work out, lose weight." I lost 16 kgs in 1 year to come for this pageant. So they've been this constant guiding force in my life, and that's what keeps me motivated.
मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मेरी फैमिली ने मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट किया, and मेरे ड्रीम्स को किसी ने कभी स्टॉप नहीं किया।
मुझे बस एक कदम और लेके रजिस्टर करना है खुद को, and my journey to stardom began.
Have to give it to Bangalore. The girls are beautiful. What an amazing turnout.
Since I'm a student, मुझे ये मिला है FBB से. Student के लिए exciting offers मिलेगा इससे.
इधर एक really cool app है, Rabla app. अगर हम select नहीं होते हैं, इसमें जाके अपनी photo update कर सकते हैं with a nice cool tagline. और voting के through, I can directly go to the Mumbai edition.
I came to Mobstar app. It's a great app. अपना talent आप portray कर सकते हो. Usually you have saved videos and images which you can't, you don't have a platform to show it otherwise. But through this app, if you've captured something, तो आप वो show कर सकते हो. And I just uploaded my picture. I'm hoping for the best.
FBB Femina Miss India की साइड से सिंगलेट मिला and इसके बाद हमारा फर्स्ट राउंड होगा ये पहन के.
To judge our beautiful girls, we have a special panel of judges, each experts in their field.
This is the first round. The most important element is that the girl has a beautiful face.
This is my first time on the ramp or something like that.
Can't wait to go on stage and just give it my best.
She needs to be confident. She needs to have that X factor.
All butterflies, yeah, it's just the entire jungle.
You'll be fine.
Bangalore is known for its beauty. The girls have beautiful eyes. They have lovely hair. They're tall girls. So pretty much what we are looking at.
This is the final round where we'll be shortlisting the girls. Judges, are we ready? Yes? Okay.
Abhi ye last round, cocktail round, one more step towards my dream.
I think in this round, they're going to ask us questions and see who can talk well.
I think all the Bangalore girls are really beautiful and they're very smart too. It's going to be a tough round.
Tell me, if your life were a book, what would you name it and why?
Happy, because I want to be happy.
Can two women be best friends?
So as long as you're open to learning, you can always stay best friends.
You wouldn't hope that someone trips?
No, I wouldn't.
No?
No, I wouldn't.
What would you wish for and why?
I want to become Miss India.
Why you like the teacher at 10th, not the teacher at the kindergarten?
Because I don't remember what happened in kindergarten.
Do you think for a woman to be successful, it's extremely important to be beautiful?
The physical beauty, not really, but yes, inner beauty every woman should have. And I think every woman is beautiful from inside.
If you had to bring back one person back to life, who would it be and why?
I think it would be Mahatma Gandhiji. If he's back, there would be more law and order.
Choose one. Winning the lottery or true love? And why?
I would probably choose true love because to me that feels like winning the lottery.
Okay, ladies, I must just congratulate all of you. I think you all are wonderful. Please give it up for yourselves. And of course, we've got Mr. Madan Mohapatra, who has come from FBB specially to select a rec spot into the finalists of FBB Femina Miss India Bangalore 2016.
We deliberated a lot, and many of them worthy of the wild card.
Everyone's better than the other, so I'm sure the judges will be in a dilemma to select the best one.
I guess all of us are here to win the crown, and on a scale of 1 to 10, I would give myself a 9.5.
I have absolutely no expectations because I don't want to jinx it, so fingers crossed, I'm hoping for the best.
So ladies, can we give it up for the FBB wildcard for FBB Femina Miss India Bangalore 2016? It is contestant number 16, Elizabeth.
I'm so happy and I can't wait to see which of my fellow contestants are coming with me.
It is now time to reveal our top 14 of FBB Femina Miss India Bangalore 2016. Contestant number 12.
First number was mine, and when I realized it's me, I was like, okay, I need to walk, and then I was so happy.
The next girl, contestant number 32. Contestant number 6. Contestant number 17. Number 19.
I'm so very happy because I really worked hard for this.
Contestant number 20. Contestant number 33. Contestant number 1. Contestant number 13. Contestant number 14. Contestant number 21. Contestant number 29. Congratulations, girls. You did really well. You outshone yourself. And you are, of course, beautiful outside and inside. And to those girls that did not get selected, I just want to say, please do not lose heart. Miss India happens every year.
Haan, thoda emotional ho jata hai, but it's okay. I'm completely fine now. I'll definitely try next year.
Main yahan pe bahut sare memories saath leke ja rahi hun aur bahut sare naye cheeze seekh ke ja rahi hun.
I'm not upset. It was a great experience. I did learn a lot. The girls who got selected were amazing.
So now we have with us beautiful, talented finalists.
All in all, it was a fabulous day. We have a fabulous set of girls. In the next 4 days, we will find one girl who will be crowned FBB Femina Miss India 2016 from Bangalore. And we are hoping that the finale is going to be absolutely awesome.
Thank you, FBB Femina Miss India.
We have our top finalists from FBB Femina Miss India 2016 Bangalore. Their first stint in the world of fashion is a photo shoot with a renowned and extremely talented fashion photographer, Mr. Wasim Khan.
We basically decided on this beautiful tapestry of leaves and gorgeous colors, contrast the bikinis against that fabulous blue water and fabulous sky.
What we're looking at is how comfortably a girl can wear a bikini, how well she carries herself, and how effortlessly she can give those great shots.
Hopefully I did a good job, and let's see when the pictures turn out.
They just got into the role and they did it beautifully.
Our next photo shoot is the grand unveiling photo shoot. 13 girls together in one frame. Is it an easy job? No.
Everybody is going to see us. I just hope they recognize me.
It's going to be madness.
Really came together to perform beautifully to give us one synergy in the final group shot.
Photo shoots ho chuke hain and we have unveiled our girls. Next in line for them is their training and grooming sessions with none other than the beautiful runway goddess, Alicia Rout.
Hi, I'm here to make sure that your walking does the talking before you do the talking.
मैं बहुत ही ज़्यादा excited हूँ क्योंकि पहली बार मैं ramp walk करने वाली हूँ.
So y'all are not going to be gajanis for me, na?
When she started off, it really brought a different energy because वो हमें बहुत ही comfortable कर रही थी.
Let's go. Turn gracefully. We try to work on the expression, on the poise, posture, how you're supposed to stand on stage. Sometimes they end up getting cramps, body aches, they start frowning with their expression. So I try to give them small tips how they can cheat and still look themselves and not look awkward.
So I'm glad that I learned something new and exciting today.
You see the final result, which is beautiful, and that's what we aim to do over here.
We have our triumph session. मैं बहुत curious हूँ जानने के लिए कि क्या होने वाला है.
For today's session, we wanted to help the girls develop more confidence with the right fit and the right lingerie.
7 out of 10 women wear the wrong size even today.
It's extremely important to know what kind of inners would support you the best, especially in our field, because it's very important to be comfortable so that the confidence shows.
Even if you're the most confident person, it changes the way you carry yourself, your posture, the way you smile, you know, the way you move.
One of the very, very common lingerie blunders that we see people wearing the wrong colored innerwear. So if you're wearing a black, you can't wear a beige inner because it will shine through. You can't wear a white inner on white.
Triumph session में बहुत सारी नई चीजें पता चली जो मुझे अभी तक नहीं पता थी.
So many myths also that they busted, which we always thought was truth.
We're really happy where we can step in and boost up their confidence, especially ongoing in the contests to make their dreams come true.
FPB Femina Miss India 2016 के पहले regional auditions ने बेंगलुरु के pleasant weather में भी temperature काफी बढ़ा दिया है, क्योंकि सभी कैटेगरीज में होने वाले सब कॉन्टेस्ट का गॉन्ग बज चुका है और हमारा पहला सब कॉन्टेस्ट है ओलिविया ब्लीच मिस ग्लोइंग स्किन.
Definitely the criteria would be the texture of the skin, how glowing it is,
and how confident they are to come on camera without makeup as well.
What's your daily routine for your skin?
Basically, I start my day with coconut water religiously every morning.
Do you take care of your skin on your body as well?
And I eat good food, so I just like to keep it healthy and...
Just close your eyes. Okay.
Sit straight.
One thing that I think me and Alicia were making sure, are they taking care of their facial skin only or are they taking care of their entire body?
Can you just show me your elbow?
Just take your hair away from your face.
It's your birthmark?
Chickenpox mark.
Okay.
According to me, the judges are looking for a clear skin, something with no mark or bahut healthy ho.
We managed to get a lot of winners, but just one we had to select and that was done. So I wish all the contestants all the best and drink lots of water, please, you need it.
It's time for the next sub-contest. It's the Ruparel Realty Miss Congeniality sub-contest.
Criteria would be definitely a contestant who is positive towards situations and knows how to handle it with ease, but at the same time make sure that her fellow contestants also are in the same boat. So we're going to give you a chit where you have to write the name of your fellow contestant who you think is Miss Congeniality. Please don't write your own name.
इतने दिन हमने एक साथ बिता लिए हैं, तो it was very difficult for us to choose कि किस लड़की का नाम हम इस कॉन्टेस्ट के लिए डालें.
Write the name and once you all are done, please drop it in the bowl and we would declare the winner on the main day. Could we begin with our next sub contest? Ruparel Realty Miss Lifestyle.
This is the GQ of Fashion and Lifestyle.
I feel it was easy and I'm sure for others also it was easy because after all, at the end of the day, we are beauty with brains.
After testing their lifestyle and fashion knowledge, now's the time for the next one.
We are here to find our Triumph Miss Perfect Body today, and we're quite excited, right, ladies?
I think my body is curvy, and all women should have curves.
Judges are going to look the girl who has the best curves and who can embrace her body most beautifully.
It's important that I put all my fears behind and walk the ramp boldly.
I love my body and मैंने बहुत hard work किया है उसके लिए.
मैं थोड़ा nervous हूँ अपने body के लिए क्योंकि मुझे थोड़ी और toning की ज़रूरत है.
What I've noticed that most of the contestants are young and they're still trying to portray and get used to their curves in the best possible way.
Contestant numbers 1, 2, 5. Can you walk for us, please?
मुझे ये नहीं पता रिजल्ट क्या होगा बट द जजेस आर गोना हैव रियली टफ टाइम सीइंग ऑल द लवली कंटेस्टेंट्स वॉक इन देयर बिकिनी.
कंटेस्टेंट नंबर्स 4, 9 एंड 12 स्टेप फॉरवर्ड. द रिमेनिंग कंटेस्टेंट्स बिहाइंड कैन एग्जिट. थैंक यू सो मच लेडीज.
I think I'll win, maybe because of the long limbs and, you know, height does matter.
Rashmita, you want to smile a little bit or you're just too scared? What is it?
We took a few very close looks because it was tough in the end. But we found that she is very deserving of the title.
And now, we're about to begin one of the most important sub-contests for any beauty queen. Central Miss Ramp Walk.
सेंट्रो मिस रैम्प वॉक इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ द पैजेंट बिकॉज सिंपली क्योंकि जब हम इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे अपनी कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे तो वी शुड नो एज ब्यूटी क्वींस कि अपनी बॉडी को कैसे कैरी करना है.
एवरीवन वाज सो गुड, वी गेव इट आवर बेस्ट शॉट. व्हाटएवर मोटिवेटेड यू गाइस, जस्ट कीप दैट स्पिरिट बिकॉज एवरीवन, आई मीन आई एम नॉट गेटिंग द राइट वर्ड्स टू एक्सप्रेस व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन. इट्स अ मिरेकल.
वो काफ़ी अस्टोनिश थे कि फर्स्ट डे से हमारी इतनी इम्प्रूवमेंट हो गई बिकॉज वी बीन ग्रिलिंग आवर सेल्स, इतनी मेहनत कर रहे हैं दिन रात, पैर सूज गए हैं बट फाइनली इट पेड ऑफ.
Right now we're up for the FBB Miss Fashion Icon contest and we have 5 minutes to make it backstage, so all of us are panicking and we're trying to get everything done so fast, so hopefully everything goes well.
We were basically looking at somebody who can carry themselves well, jinka apna khud ka ek style ho, jinka ek khud ki ek pehchan ho. So I think those are things that we looked at.
This is more like a comfort zone to each of the participant, as you can dress up the way you want, you can show your personality.
What I'm wearing right now, it exactly personifies who I am, of being cheerful, fun.
मैंने ब्लैक गाउन पहना है जो कि मुझे लगता है कि इट ब्रिंग्स आउट माय एलिगेंस, सेंसुअलिटी एंड ग्लैमर.
हमने हर लड़की में कुछ अलग ही देखा और कुछ अलग ही पाया, यूनिक क्वालिटी व्हिच विल टेक देम फार अहेड इन दिस पेजेंट एंड आई विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट.
सो वी आर रेडी नाउ फॉर कारा मिस वाइवेशियस.
जजेस बेसिकली हमें जानना चाहते थे और करीब से, तो उन्होंने हमें बहुत क्वर्की और बहुत फनी क्वेश्चंस पूछा.
आप बॉयफ्रेंड को चूज करेंगी या बिकिनी को चूज करेंगी?
बिकिनी.
और बिकिनी में देखेगा तो खुद आ ही जाएगा.
सो यू हैव गॉट रणबीर कपूर, ऋतिक रोशन एंड योर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड यू हैव टू गो फॉर अ डेट बट यू कैन चूज ओनली वन. Whom you will choose?
I would choose Ritik Roshan because my boyfriend's already there.
There's no right and wrong. आपको जो भी बोले आपके एक्सट्रीम वाइल्ड साइड अगर बाहर आए, the judges like that.
Would you consider two timing?
Yeah, both are hot than yeah.
I wish I was like this when I was 18. Yeah, I was a buddhu.
Unke jawabon mein wo jo confidence dikha, jo originality dikhi, that was what we were looking at and I think that was came out really well.
The Prayag Miss Photogenic. We are judging the girls on the basis of how beautifully they shoot, how brilliantly the pictures have turned out finally.
We wanted to see her face as a brand ambassador or in the future, so she has to look very good.
सभी लड़के इतनी beautiful लग रही थी, so judges के लिए बहुत मुश्किल होगा प्रयाग मिस फोटोजेनिक चूज करना.
It was quite difficult to judge from so many beautiful girls, but however we finally found one. I think she is very good.
हमारा अगला सब कॉन्टेस्ट सबसे एंटरटेनिंग है एंड दैट इज द एफबीबी मिस टैलेंटेड. सो कैन यू टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट योर टैलेंट?
आई हैव लर्न्ड बॉलीवुड एंड बेली डांसिंग प्रोफेशनली, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू लाइक अ मिक्सचर ऑफ बॉली बेली.
Audience and the judges were simply amazing. They clapped, they laughed,
They danced in their seats as well, and that just pumped me up, and I was just in full swing.
This is my most favorite round. I thought they were at par with some of the well-known people in the industry.
Thank you so much, ladies, for entertaining us. I think it was the best sub contest that we've had today.
Stage set ho chuka hai, guys, aur rehearsals jari hai. And I think the tension is building up. But I'm not too worried, because I know that they are in safe hands with one of the best show directors in our country, Anu Ahuja.
The audience will be light stage, which has made a beautiful setup. It will just add up to everything, and all I know is that I have to give 100% there.
I'm just looking forward for it, yeah. A good performance, and you know, entertain everyone.
पहली बार हम पूरे ऑडियंस के सामने आने वाले और ये हमारा ओपनिंग एक्ट होगा फिनाले के दिन।
We also have props that we're using, a stick and an overcoat.
The choreography is a little jazzy, a little peppy and very stylish.
All we are looking is just to give 100%.
We are all energetic and we are pepped up to give our best.
The moment where all the training, grooming, hard work and sleepless nights boil down to is about to arrive. I will meet you at the finale of FBB Femina Miss India Bangalore 2016.
Har ladki ka alag alag look hai. Different looks for different girls, because we have to bring out the best.
I think I'm looking very pretty, all thanks to these guys. इन्होंने इतना अच्छा hair and makeup कर रहे हैं.
मैं अपनी team के result से बहुत खुश हूँ. I pray the best girl wins.
Very happy that, you know, I'm just looking forward to the finale and I want to give in my best shot.
I really want to win because this means a lot to me and I will just pray that I win.
All right, girls, so it's literally minutes before you start your finale. And as a thank you, we are going to give you the unveiling shot in which each of you look incredible. Once again, good luck. Thank you for being so amazing. And your finale is about to start. Give it your best. Promise me.
Yeah.
Hip hip hooray for all of us. Hip hip hooray!
Namaskara, Bengaluru! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Garden City of India, the Silicon Valley of India, it's none other than the capital city of Karnataka, Bengaluru. And we are here to celebrate the idol of feminine beauty in its grandest form the country has ever seen. That's FBB Femina Miss India Bengaluru 2016, powered by Ruparel Reality, talent partner, Mobstar, and skincare partner, Aloe Veda. I would like to introduce our first judge this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the stunning actress, Shanvi Srivastava. Our next judge is the man with an impeccable aura, Nirup Bhandari. Please welcome the gorgeous Parvati Nair. Please welcome Tilak Shekhar. The stunning Ragini Trivedi. We have a huge round of applause and thank them for joining us here tonight. Well, inspired by the pageant's grace and glamour, the supremely talented Namrata Joshipura showcases her creativity through designs in FBB Femina Miss India Bengaluru 2016.
The collection called Electron has used new texturing and embellishment techniques with forward-looking materials such as perforated leather, metallic fabrics and neoprene in the signature silhouettes worn by the contestants.
We now invite the contestants in cocktail dresses with an amazing act choreographed by Kishan Bilagli and Anu Ahuja and the collection designed by none other than Namrata Joshipura. Let's welcome the girls with a huge round of applause. It is time to announce the sub-contest winners. We begin with our first sub-contest crowning. It's the FBB Miss Fashion Icon. And to do the honors, may I please invite on stage Mr. Sandeep Tarkas, President, Customer Strategy, Future Group, along with Swapnil Shinde. The FBB Miss Fashion Icon goes to Gayatri Reddy. Congratulations, Gayatri.
FBB Femina Miss India, and every year you keep looking at them and you see the standard just keeps going up and up. Bahut hi waqai kabile tareef hai.
And for the FBB Miss Talented, I would also request Mr. Madan Mohapatra, Head Customer Strategy Future Group. And the FBB Miss Talented is Elizabeth Thadikaran. Moving on to the next sub-contest, it's the Kara Miss Vivacious, and to do the honors, may I please invite Mr. Kaustubh Sonalkar, Chief People Officer, Future Group, along with Indrajit Lankesh. And Kara Miss Vivacious is Nikita Sharma.
The scale has really gone up, and I think this partnership is only going to grow going forward.
Next, Ruparel Realty Miss Lifestyle. And may I also invite Mr. Milind Ruparel, Director, Ruparel Realty. Ruparel Realty Miss Lifestyle goes to Ashna Gupta. Next is the Ruparel Realty Miss Congeniality. And may I also invite AMR Ramesh to please join us for the honors. And the Ruparel Realty Miss Congeniality goes to Roshmita Harimurti.
We are associated this year once again in a much larger way because it's a very good platform for women empowerment, and we as Ruparel believe in that.
Up next is the Triumph Miss Perfect Body. And may I also invite Jennifer Kapasi, Head of Operation India Triumph International. And the Triumph Miss Perfect Body, none other than Sanjana GL.
We're going to see many, many more lovely ladies, and we trust that we will be able to boost their confidence and get them right to the top.
Up next is the Mopstar Miss Entertainer. Well, Mopstar is launching in India through the Miss India organization. Now, this sub-contest has been judged on the number of votes, views and quality of content uploads by the contestants. To the crowning, may I please invite on stage Mr. Tim Einan, CEO, Mopstar, along with Afreen Rachel Vaz, Miss Supranational 2015 Asia and Oceania. Mopstar Miss Entertainer this evening. Guess it's a double whammy for somebody. Roshmita Harimurti.
I'm delighted that Mopstar globally is associated with it, and we look forward to the rest of this year, Femina Miss India 2016.
Moving on, Prayag Miss Photogenic. And may I please invite on stage Mr. Nitin Agarwal, CEO Prayag, along with Waseem Khan. And the Prayag Miss Photogenic goes to Gayatri Reddy.
This is the second year where the Prayag is associated as a luxury partner, and we really feel proud for this association.
And is a Central Miss Ramp Walk. May I also invite on stage Mr. Sai Sandesh Makam, Director, Central Shoes. Central Miss Ramp Walk. Come again, Sanjana GL.
Central Shoes has been in the segment of lifestyle for a very long time, and we are happy that, you know, we could be a part of this historic day with these gorgeous women.
And last but not the least is the Olivia Bleach Miss Glowing Skin. May I please invite on stage Mr. Rajesh Vailaya, Head of Marketing, Olivia Cosmetics, along with first runner-up of Mr. India 2015, Rahul Rajsekaran. Olivia Bleach, Miss Glowing Skin, Rashmita Harimurthy.
A hat-trick there, congratulations.
FBB Femina, Miss India. Aspiration for so many girls around India. It's a good thing more and more girls want to try, and I hope they get a chance.
Well, let's have a huge round of applause for all our sub-contest winners. And the other girls who haven't made it, you still have the big crowning to go. So wish you all the very best, and thank you so much.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, our title sponsor, FBB, presents a collection that will stylishly transform the girl next door into a glamorous diva. The collection has been styled by Rehan Shah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our charming contestants in the exquisite collection by FBB.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for a short break, but we will be back with more entertaining stuff. Welcome everyone, we are back.
And time now for a dhamakedar act. So hold your breath for Puneet and Gohar.
Well, that was a rocking performance.
Time now for a glimpse of all the contestants in magnificent gowns styled by Swapnil Shinde.
Yeh Saal, the style of the gown is a combination of elegant, charming and sexy. Isliye fabrics lace mein hai, chiffons hai, georgettes hai, bahut sari embroidery hai. The idea was to make them beautiful more than anything else. Us hisab se gown ke colors jewel tones mein hai.
I really love my outfit because it's a beautiful color and the work on it is amazing.
I like the fact that it's making me feel like a princess right now.
The backs of the gowns are the key, bahut sexy backs hai.
It's feeling like a celebrity. It looks like a red carpet gown.
Fittings unke saath bahut achhi hui, lekin jab wo ramp pe chalengi in gowns ke saath, wo unki true test hogi kyunki seedhiyan hongi, samne judges honge, wahan actually pata chalega ki they are able to handle it or not.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our beauties and outfits by Swapnil Shinde. Ready to know who are the five finalists who move ahead this evening. And in random order, our first finalist this evening, Apoorva Rai. Our second finalist, Sanjana GL. Third finalist, Elizabeth Padikaran. Fourth finalist, Rashmita Harimurthy.
Only one more spot. Hold your breath. Fifth finalist this evening, Gayatri Reddy.
Hearty congratulations to the top five finalists.
I would kindly request the other contestants to exit the stage. FBB Femina Miss India wishes you all the very best for your future. We now move on to the question and answer round. Nirup Bhandari.
If there is anything from your past that you would like to change, what would it be?
I think my SSLC results. I wish I could go back and study more and get that distinction. Thank you.
Ragini Dwivedi.
What is your take on convicting juvenile punishment to a crime committed by a 16-year-old or below?
I feel instead of punishing the kid, you can rather use some other practices and he can transform.
Thank you.
Parvati Nair.
If you were at the end of your life, what aspect about you would you feel the proudest or the happiest about?
I think I can win this crown and make them proud myself, and I feel myself proud about this. Thank you.
I really hope you win this crown. Good luck to you.
Janvi Srivastava.
What can women learn from men? I think women could learn a lot from men, mostly being logical in times where our heart controls our minds. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
All the men are feeling proud here. Dilak Shekhar.
Okay, just simple question. What's the essence of being a woman?
Every woman should appreciate being a woman. I think that's the biggest gift that God has given us.
Thank you, guys.
All the best and thank you so much.
The penultimate moment of crowning the FBB Femina Miss India Bangalore 2016.
Can we once again have all our stunning ladies on stage?
May I please request the five finalists to kindly step ahead.
The title holder, whoever gets the title this evening, gets a direct entry into the magnum opus grand finale of the FBB Femina Miss India 2016.
To crown the second runner-up, may I please call on stage Tilak Shekhar and Parvati Nair. The second runner-up for FBB Femina Miss India Bangalore 2016 is Sanjana Jihal.
I felt really amazing, and this will stay with me forever.
Well, congratulations, Sanjana. And now the time is to disclose who the first runner-up this evening is for the FBB Femina Miss India Bengaluru 2016. And to crown the first runner-up, may I invite on stage Nirup Bhandari and Shanvi Srivastava, please. And the first runner-up of FBB Femina Miss India Bengaluru 2016 is... Elizabeth Thadikaran.
It's been something like a wholesome experience of a complete woman, and I think that is something that will not only take us through in pageant life, but also throughout our life.
Title holder this evening of the FBB Femina Miss India Bengaluru 2016, may I invite on stage Ragini Dwivedi, please.
And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. And the title holder of FBB Femina Miss India 2016 Bangalore is Rashmika Harimuddin.
Feels amazing. I'm so super happy. I would love to thank my mother and my sister and my father. I still can't believe it. Like, you know, this is the best gift ever.
May I please invite on stage Mr. Sandeep Thakkar, President Customer Strategy,
to gratify our winners this evening.
FBB India's Fashion Hub is excited to be the title sponsor of this pageant, and this association gives an active push in the brand's mission to make India thoda aur stylish. Ruparel Realty has come on board as the Powered By sponsor, and they believe in creating iconic lifestyles for the icon in you. The pageant is in association with talent partner Mopstar. Aloe Veda, with a brand philosophy of helping the world to discover true beauty, is the skincare partner.
The search is still on. Next, we will see you at Kolkata.